like to thank you for traveling with us today.
Welcome to Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design. My name's Chris Daly, and we are so excited to show you our virtual tour. Here at RIMCAD, we take pride in helping creatives from around the world achieve their dreams through an on-campus and online education experience. We've been helping professional artists for generations and hope you could be our next shining star. But before we get started, let's give you a brief breakdown about our rich history.
More than 100 years ago, in the foothills of Colorado, the Jewish Consumptive Relief Society founded the world's largest tuberculosis hospital. Filled with residences, treatment rooms, a synagogue, and much more, the JCRS site was a community full of Russian immigrants who were seeking a healthier lifestyle in their new home. Dr. Charles Spivak dedicated his life to running the sanatorium, saving thousands of lives along the way. His legacy of giving is something that would be practiced for years to come. Due to life-saving antibiotics, TB hospitals soon became a thing of the past. Years later, Philip J. Steele saw an opportunity and relocated Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design, which he had founded in 1963, to the JCRS campus. A well-known illustrator and educator himself, Steele's mission was to build a community of creatives that would ultimately provide students a lifetime of opportunities. Colorado's only art college has evolved throughout the years. Alongside classes in life drawing and fine arts, you'll find courses in animation, workshops in 3D printing, and a variety of creative programs where all artists can thrive. And today, we reflect on the thousands of artists who started their journeys by stepping foot on this historical landmark, and those across the world who have done it through a blended learning experience. We've proudly created a community filled with inspiration and enlightenment, where we've nurtured the talents and dreams of creatives, designers, and visionaries through our artistic diversity. To put it simply, we show students how to turn their creativity into a career and have fun doing it. For today, tomorrow, and life, our commitment is to help the next generation of young artists create a better world for all. We are Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design. We are RIMCAD.
Now that you know about our roots, it's time to send you off on our virtual tour, starting with the Texas building behind me. Enjoy! Our Texas building is the heartbeat of RIMCAD. This five-story structure offers something for everyone applying to various majors. In here, you'll find a custom photography studio, sewing lab for fashion, holodeck for virtual reality used by animation, and plenty other creative tools for all of our majors. Texas offers a variety of resources that you'll be using as a student. Our Tech Bar team works around the clock to help you with any technical support that you may need. They also rent out creative equipment, such as lights, electronics, and other classroom materials you will use for your coursework. Our Fab Lab is a place to be if you're looking for cutting-edge technology. This consists of laser cutting, vinyl cutting, 3D printing, and other advanced machinery you'll have access to as a RIMCAD student. Feeling hungry? Well, our cafe is a fun place to grab some grub between classes. If you're feeling something on the lighter side, we also offer snacks outside our Spectrum school store, where you can get merch, art supplies, or even redeem prizes with the RIMCAD rewards from our mobile app. It's important to know that the majority of our staff operates in the Texas building. Whether you're wanting to catch up with your program chair, update your resume with career and alumni services, or even meet face-to-face with your advisor, you have several friends here who are ready to help you out. Around the dome, starting on the south side of the quad, is our Rood building. One thing you'll learn quickly is that your foundations are what you rely on as an artist. What you learn within these walls will help you overcome creative block and any other obstacles artists may face. That ranges from drawing one to life drawing and everything in between. The Rood building also has a digital print lab and classes for our interior design students. A hop and a skip away is our Shore structure. Known for its digital drawing lab and studios, this is a hub for our fine arts, illustration, and art education students. Our next stop is our Rotunda building. If you're looking for classroom accommodations or someone to talk to, this is the place to be. Home to our mental health counselors, student accessibility services, and more, our friends at Rotunda welcome you with open arms. In the back of this campus landmark is our beautiful Rotunda Gallery, which is constantly updated with artworks made by creatives just like you.
Speaking of artwork, let's take a look at Mary Harris Auditorium and Philip J. Steele Galleries. As a student, you'll have several opportunities to showcase your craft at RIMCAD's most popular gallery. As soon as you walk in, you know this is a magical place. Our auditorium is used for larger classes and diverse events hosted by both RIMCAD and the local art community. On the other side of our auditorium is a gem we can't leave out, our new Stutter Building. This place is an absolute treasure for fine art students. If you have class in here, there's a chance you'll be working on ceramics, welding, or even printmaking, to name a few of the talents that are crafted within these walls. Heading to the northeast side of the quad is a building that's as cool as its name. Epic is a magical place with a photography darkroom, classrooms made for graphic design, creative space for illustrative design, studios, and more. Our next stop is a place where you'll be wanting to spend your extra time. Our Triborough building is a home to our newly renovated library and student learning center, also known as the SLC. In here, you'll find computer labs, club meetings, and tutors for all majors that want to help you out. This is the place where you'll thrive as a growing artist. Next door is our Robinson building, which is a mix between our staff and classroom space. Our staff is super welcoming, so feel free to stop by and say hello. You may recognize a familiar name at our next stop. Our Spivak building is located on the north side of the quad. Imagine your own studio set up just the way you want it. That's what you'll find at Spivak. Every semester, students apply to have their own workspace on campus for the following term. Now, this is a competitive space, so keep your grades up for a chance to have your own creative office. Last but certainly not least is our Carpenter building, located on the north side of campus. This building is used by various majors. You might find yourself here if you're taking 3D design, or if you want to sharpen your woodshop skills. There's a lot you can learn here. As you can see, it's an exciting time to be a student at Rocky Mountain College of Art and Design. We're growing faster than ever before, and not just by class size, but by the diverse programs and technologies we offer our students. We hope you can consider Colorado's only art college to be your new home. To learn more about what we have to offer, please visit our website at www.rimcad.edu. Thanks for watching, and stay creative.